Resolve x cube by x minus a into x minus b into x minus c into partial fractions. Here degree of f of x is equal to degree of g of x. Degree of f of x equal degree of g of x in the partial fraction set of improper fractions. The fraction is said to be improper fraction. It is written as x cube by x minus a into x minus b into x minus c is equal to, here degree of numerator 3, degree of denominator 3, then it is coefficients ratio, or it can be written as k plus a by x minus a plus b by x minus b plus c by x minus c. There is a condition as equation number 1. Here degree of numerator and degree of denominator both are equal, it can be written as a k plus a by x minus a plus b by x minus b plus c by x minus c. Taking on LCM on both sides, that is x cube is equal to k of x minus a into x minus b into x minus c plus a of x minus b into x minus c plus b of x minus a into x minus c plus c of x minus a into x minus c. Consider as condition number 2. Consider as condition number 2. Compare coefficient of x cube on both sides. Here left side coefficient of x cube is equal to 1. Here right side coefficient of x cube is equal to k. Then k is equal to 1. K is equal to 1. Put x is equal to a, it implies a cube is equal to k of 0 plus a of a minus b into a minus c plus b of 0 plus c of 0. Therefore, a is equal to a cube by a minus b into a minus c. A is equal to a cube by a minus b into a minus c. Put x is equal to b, that implies b cube is equal to k of 0 plus a of 0 plus b of b minus a into b minus c plus c of 0. Therefore, b is equal to b cube by b minus a into b minus c. B is equal to b cube by b minus a into b minus c. Put x equal to c in condition number 2, it implies c cube is equal to k of 0 plus a of 0 plus b of 0 plus c of c minus a into c minus b. Therefore, c is equal to c cube by c minus a into c minus b. Substitute a comma b comma c comma k in condition number 1. Substitute the values of a comma b comma c and k in condition number 1. Therefore, x cube by x minus a into x minus b into x minus c is equal to 1 plus, here value of a is a cube by a minus b into a minus c by x minus a plus b cube by b minus a into b minus c by x minus b plus c cube by c minus a into c minus b by x minus c are the factors of the given problem. Substitute a comma b comma c in condition number 1. Therefore, x by x minus a into x minus b into x minus c is equal to 1 plus a cube by a minus b into a minus c a cube by a minus b into a minus c into x minus a plus b cube by b minus a into b minus e into x minus b plus c cube by c minus a into c minus b into x minus c. C cube by c minus a into c minus b into x minus c.